Hello friends, welcome again on my channel The Rich Post. Let's continue with Angular 9 Laravel 7.2 Ecommerce Application Part 2. In my first part, I have shown you how we can easily edit the product from Angular frontend, and that product will be saved in Laravel backend, and in my frontend, and that is in Angular, I am showing the product in my frontend view with the help of HTTP client API server from Laravel backend. So let's proceed, friend, and please subscribe my channel for latest Angular and Laravel updates. Let's log in first. This is my personal email ID. Let's enter the password. And thank you, friends, for liking my old videos. Thank you very much. Let's see the second part of Angular Laravel e-commerce application. So you can see that the dashboard, and I have already shown you the add product section and it is working fine. I have already shown you the products that I have added from Angular to Laravel backend. This is also working fine, and I have also shown you this pop-up functionality, and that pop-up will show that row click product info like image, title and description. Now in the menu section, I am admin, so I can see this menu also, view site. After click on this link, I will be redirected to frontend section, and that I have made in Angular. So let me click on it. I have used simple Bootstrap template because Bootstrap is easy to learn and anyone can implement itself. So now you can see that there are 4 products have shown, and also slider has been loaded now, and for that I have used owl carousel slider, and you can see that it is working fine. And here you can also see some kind of gallery that I have added for the product section. You can see that product title, product image and product description. Product title, image description, title, image description, title, image description. Now I will add one more product and I will show you how it will work. Let me go to section. Great. Let's add one product in it. Product you can also see that the product slug is creating itself. image. Now I will add the different emails. I will add my image. Let's choose the file first. And please save my channel, because in coming days I am coming with more Angular and Laravel tricks, hacks and important topics. So please subscribe. Let's select one image. I will select Samsung Galaxy tab image, and this is testing for content view. Product price 260. $SKU, you can type anything. Great, you can see that the product has been added successfully. Perfect. You can see that the product has been added successfully. Now I will go to view site. Great, you can see the product is also showing here, and in slider also. You can see that the product is showing in slider also, and it is working fine. And this is the front end view. And in my next video, I will show you how I will modify my front end view, and I will add some more good features, like we can see the product single page, like e-commerce website, and also I will show you add to quest form functionality on my Angular Laravel Ecommerce application. So please subscribe for my next updates. Hope you have liked it very much, and if you have any kind of suggestion, then please comment on this video. And if you have any kind of query, then you can also comment on this video. Or if you want some personal coding help, then you can also email me, and I will share my email address on the video description. And also please subscribe my channel, and I will also do the work as a freelancer. And if you want to discuss some kind of project, then feel free to email me. Okay, and this is the example in Angular 9, and my backend is Laravel 7.2. Okay, friend. Thank you, friends. Have a nice day, and stay home and stay healthy because of coronavirus. Thank you, friend. Have a nice day.